Pennsylvania Attorney General Josh Shapiro is warning Pennsylvanians about robocalls. The calls reportedly tell people if they vote by mail-in ballot, their personal information will be given to law enforcement agencies and credit card companies. The calls also suggest that information will be used to arrest people with warrants and to collect debts. Shapiro says this is not the case and the calls are being investigated.